So there's that. So what is it? Dodge Psy. Register Summer. Summer?
Read the compendium. Read here.
Arsene.
Is you withdraw this persona? Yep. This is your power.
Pretty sure this works.
Time for some let's execute fusion.
Arsene and a kinky. Oh,
you
it won't work.
Need this?
Crap. Arsene must need to be a high level. Booger. That kind of sucks. No, it's not with a kinky. Whoops. I was not really paying attention.
Finished for now? Justine, you handled it. These are the paths you have walked.
By Arcana. I don't know what ones I've unlocked, actually. I don't think I have the one I need. Yeah, I don't think so. Oh god. Yeah, I don't think so. It's a non that I'm after. There it is. Yeah, I don't know what I could do to create this. I wouldn't even be able to summon that because it's too high leveled. Crap. I need to have a Luke. So what else could I use? What ones do I actually have is probably a better idea to look at. I'm not sure. Hierophant Emperor. I only have Elagor? What the heck, really? Well, I have Kinky. I don't actually have access to Suki. Strangely. No. And what else do I currently have on me?
Read here.
Ah, God, I'm getting all confused.
The inmate you wish to now
I have suit armor. Apsaris. I don't even know what that is. Oh, it's that. That chick. Hinder water spirit, they are beautiful young women who dance for the gods. They also guide heroes fallen in battle to paradise. Cool. Bollocks. I'm just trying to think. What all I can do is search how on earth I could make Suki. Because I might be able to do that one. Unless it's with a kinky. I mean, it sounds like it could be. Kinky? Any of these make a Suki? Nope. Crap. Well, what do you know? Alright. Wait, what the hell is that? A Kaguya Picaro. I'm just like looking up different not ingredients. Nope. I don't have a Suki, I don't think. Kinky? I have a Kinky. Oh, Kinky and a Fuki. Oh, there we go. Wait, what the hell's the difference? Oh, I've just realized they're not the same ones. I thought it was the blue thing that had a keyhole for a face. But no, it isn't. Kinky is the golden dude. There. Fuki. I don't know where Fuki is. What is Fuki? Fuki is a star. Which means you are down here. There you are. There we go, there's the one with the keyhole. God, that's what was confusing me. Right, so create that. Get rid of Kinky and Fuki for a black... Wait, black ooze? Is it black ooze that I'm trying to make? No, it isn't. Oh, that might be why. Although black ooze I think I can use. Yeah, I don't know. I don't remember what it was for. It may have been for a Suki. Huh. God, I'm just really getting confused. I'm just trying to get to the next rank for this, and then I don't really need to worry. So, I don't remember what it is. Dash? Key? Oh, there it is. Oh, that could be why. Yep. Was there a black ooze for this? Suki? Is this the one that's a DLC persona? Nope, so that's fine. So what could I do with this? Kuki and an Oni? Oh! Okay, I might be able to do that. I'm getting all kinds of flustered. So I'm like, I don't know what I'm doing! Okay, so, Arcana Strength is what I'm looking for. Hot damn! Do I have Oni? I do! Is this what you That's want? What that is. I was like, what's Oni? Power. Right, this should be better. Time for some execution. Right, yeah, it's a Fuki and an Oni makes a Suki. You really need That's what that is. Right, God, this is so confusing. One of the four, Oni controlled by Fuji Wara no Chikata. It can cause floods with the swing of its arms. In the Taihaiki Ki no Tomu, expel the Oni by reading a Japanese poem. Ah, oh, right, in the Taihaiki Ki no Tomu, expel the Oni by reading a Japanese poem. Well, there you go. Does not bother me what on earth I gather. There. Girls. Ooh, Jesus. Right there, done. Pain in the ass. Getting all kinds of confused. Right, so there's that. Should actually just move this. There. So there's Suki. There. Kinki and Suki. Mixed together. Perfect. Bloody Jesus. Okay. Alright, Lent. It got to level 28. Mabukula. Give it an all nuke. Right, so Kinki. There you go. Do you really need this? Tentafart, wait a minute. Oh shit. That works actually. Hang on. I wanna register it first. I think. You'd like to read the compendium? I don't need to register it. In that case, create personas, strengthen. I've already strengthened Kinki, I think. Kind of blows. Yeah, because I need it to get to level 27. Yeah, sadly. Before it'll actually be able to... Before it learns what I need, essentially. It's not really a big deal. I've got Kinki and Suki, so the only thing I need to wait for is Kinki to get to level 27. Gonna string 'em up? Actually... Kinki would be level 26. So if I just did this...
Lead to power.
Yeah. This is the power. I'm just kind of trying to work around this. This may be a bit gruesome. Right. Arsene's got a power up. Not much of one. He'll probably be like level 16, maybe. Ugh. I'm just trying to work a way out of doing this without having to go out and train. Level 11. Oh, it didn't really get that high then. Right there. Blah, blah, blah. Now all I need to do... Hey, it learnt regenerate. Cool. Oh god. Now all I need to do is summon Kinki. I don't know what Kinki is. Chariot. Cool. They're fairly close to the top, aren't they? There it is, Kinki! There, it learns dodge sign next. That's why. Good shit. I almost did that twice. Yeah, and if I create a persona, strengthen a persona, strengthen Kinki with Arsene. Oh. It gets 19 XP. Fuck. Florus? That will do. That works, that levels it up once. What's Florus, though? That will do. Oh, that? Really? Oh.
What are you waiting okay. for?
This is what it shall become through execution.
Yeah, that's fine. It will learn dodge sai.
Let these powers unite.
Cool. Whew. So there's that. Boom. Ta-da! Okay. And it learnt Ragunda. How lovely. Now all I need to do is get rid of this. Gonna string 'em up? No, I don't want to do that. I want to get rid of... I want to get rid of it. There. Do that. Is that enough? Sure. I don't really care about the XP. It's mostly so I can just get rid of it. God, this is... What a pain. This one has been. Whoo! Alright, there. Learned diorama. Good stuff. Alright, now, persona fusion. Normal. Nope. Normal fusion. Now do Suki, Kinki. And that will learn. Dodge, Sai. Boom, that's all I needed. Don't really care. Go ahead. Jesus Christ, what a pain. This took me a long time to get through. Just to get to the rank 5 of strength. Whew! Wait, I can't skip this. Why not? Oh dear. The fact I can't skip this means something bad may have happened. Shit. Oh my god, are you serious? It means something different. I didn't even register kinky either. Bollocks. Well, shit. Oh! I'm Kumpanda. Seems now I'm your mask, I can unleash the rage buried deep within this desecrated soul. Fuck my bloody life.
Oh my, not
level 42. Hot damn. On the plus side, if I just got a... not that. I keep going to the wrong one. Register.
Oh.
Yeah, go ahead. Oh, Arsene would be level 11 when I summon it now. Ah. Although, if I summon Arsene, would it have any skills? No. It doesn't learn anything new. However, what I can do is get Kinky, which was a chariot. Chariot Kinky.
This persona, a fee is required.
I don't care.
Then accept.
And what was the other
persona.
One? Suki. Suki, which was a moon. It's all the way at the bottom. Moon, Suki.
This a fee is required. Then accept this persona.
And now, create a new.
The execution.
Right, Kinky's still level 26. So.
Power requires.
That's a hermit.
Place.
Ooh. Okay, Kinky. There. Should give him a bunch of XP. Perfect. Let's try this again.
This may be a bit
I'm gonna register Kinky, just so then if I summon it, it will have the ability I need. I might get rid of Sudama for Kudarama or whatever the hell it was called. There we go.
All right.
There. There. Ta-da! Oh nice, it learnt stagnant air. Very good. So, now... No. Didn't mean to do that. Bollocks. I'm just really not doing very good. Clearly. Alright. Register. 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 Perfect,
sure?
Yes. Good stuff. Alright, create a new persona. Persona creation. Nope. Fusion. Suki, Kinky. Dodge Sai. Don't really care. Girls! Go. I can skip, which means it worked. Hot fucking damn. Oh, this was crazy.
All right.
Ooh. Perfect. All right, now I just need to exit.
You done already?
I'm not done here. Now let's talk to them, rank 5, and then get my team back to what it was. I see you have brought us an Amino Azume with Dodge Sai. Not bad, that's another one done. Yay, rank 5 done. Goddamn, we're halfway. So that's not too bad. So, you know, I never thought you'd keep at this even though it's not mandatory. You're pretty interesting in me. I must say, as Caroline noted before, this list is quite well thought out. The tests are designed to push you toward achieving your goal while also measuring your true strength. I guess so.
Hey, inmate.
What are your thoughts on these tasks? They're perfect. Oh, you've got guts, inmate. Oh well, we should give him the next one, let's see here. Huh? What the? It feels like I've seen the writing on this list before. Do you speak of the penmanship? Yeah, damn it, I can't remember. Do you recognize it, Justine? I'm going to guess no. Compliment him after he finishes the next task. Don't spoil him, though. Do it just like you practiced, with a piercing glare and angled hips. Wait, not that. Those are my notes. I mean... It seems you have been rather looking forward to the inmates' visits. Never mind that, I'm talking about the handwriting of the tasks themselves. Stop yanking my chain. Change? My chain. Now that you mention it, I do feel as though I've seen that handwriting somewhere before. To be honest, the sense of deja vu I feel when reading this list is certainly concerning to me. Who made this list and why? What do you mean? The goal's pretty obvious. It's to help train the inmate. Beyond that, though, what exactly is the purpose of training him? Wait, what was that? Rehabilitation? But that is merely our master's order. Someone other than him wrote this list, correct? And let's just assume there's some purpose we don't know about. If we're right in our assumption, the purpose will be clear once he finishes the whole list, right? I suppose you have a point. Hearing something logical from you is like a cool rush of air amidst the sweltering heat of summer. You didn't need to say that. Now then, let us reward you for successfully completing our task. We will now grant you access to the guillotine booster. Think of it as a way to increase the number of personas you can make with the group guillotine. Plus, now you can do some super strong fusions using 5 or 6 personas. Should be able to figure it out with some effort in, mate. I mean, you've come this far, right? We trust you will employ it wisely. Jesus. Yay! Rank 5. Yay! Possible fusions of... Jesus. That's a lot! Allow me to give you an next assignment. Oh, what was that? I wasn't reading them. Please note that the next privilege we provide for you will be quite powerful indeed, therefore we will require that you complete 3 tests before you can receive it. Alright, here's test number 1. The task is... Something I might be able to do?
No.
A Neko Shogun with the skill Dekaja. Okay. So... You only need to speak with us once you obtain it, we'll be able to tell. Okay. So that's another advanced one. Create. Not. Advanced.
Can you gather them up?
Oh god. Neko Shogun. Sudama, Kodama, Anzu. Kodama? Oh! Oh, I have all of those. Yeah.
You change your mind.
How many personas do I have?
You wish to
I can do it. Haha! Maybe.
You change your mind. You'd like to read the compendium. Read here.
So, it's with a Kodama. Kodama. There it is. That's the... Yeah, the paper one. It's fine. And Anzu, which was the bird thing that we got from the pyramid. There it is. Anzu!
A fee is required. This is your power.
Perfect. Crap. Create new personas. Strengthen. I want to strengthen her with... Fuck, no, I don't know. Arsene, I guess.
Is that enough?
Don't really care. I'm only doing it to get rid of Arsene. Oh, I should have done it the other way around. Crap. Yeah, I wanted to get rid of... I really hope that hasn't replaced the one I already had, because that was a good one. I don't think it will. Yeah, I just don't think it will. Alright, Kodama. Yeah, do that. Yeah, that's perfect. I really don't care. Come on! I can't even whistle. There we go. Alrighty. Hello! Where the hell did he go? Let's sigh, evil touch. Cool. Oh, he let Mizio. Very nice. So, if I go to register slash summon... Yeah, Kodama. That works.
Are you sure?
Right. Now to summon. Shit. I don't remember. By level, because I know they were all quite high. Yep, there we go. Amino Uzume is one of them. Yes. There's one. Hisaka was another. Lilim was another. And then the final one was Mithras. Ooh.
A fee is required, then accept this person. Is this what you want?
Eh.
Can hold no such rudeness.
Cool. Create new persona.
Time for some rehabilitation.
Advanced.
Gather them.
Neko Shogun.
Do you really need this?
What the fuck? Ew, it's a cat. A prophetic toast god, originally known as Mao Shogun. Due to a linguistic error involving the Chinese word cat, his name was meant was changed to Neko Shogun. Oh wow. Okay.
Select the skills you'd like
so what does this need? It's Dekaja. Just do it, give it Medea, Sai. Ooh, Mizio, Mudo? No. Ooh, that's good. Maragi. Oh. Ooh. Get rid of Medea instead. Do Megaru and Miragi. Wow, this thing's strong against quite a lot of stuff. Yeah?
It will receive a fraction of power.
Wait a minute. No. Before I do that, PS... Oh, that's just what to one foe, no thanks. I will have Medea. After all. Yeah, there we go. Perfect.
My.
And we got him! Yay, look at him! I'm Nico Shogun, your future shines bright like a diamond. I am your mask now. All I can think is to strengthen this. Yeah. I don't know, I need to find one that has Dekaja, though. Yeah, on all personas. No, that's not what I wanted.
Is this what you want?
I don't know where the hell I'm going. Wait, look for Dekaja. Wait, that's Domina. Nope. I keep going too fast. Bufu. It's not that. Oh, Dekaja! Oh, this is gonna take a while.
You'll withdraw this.
This could take me a while to do. Perhaps. Wait, register personas.
You want to register it?
Oh, there. I'm in Izumi. Why is that there? Sure.
Are you sure?
And Pisaka.
Are you sure?
Yeah, of course, why not? There's that. Right, create new personas, strengthen. Nico Shogun. With Orobus.
Will you wait?
This is the power.
Don't really care for actually strengthening it, it's more the fact of bollocks. And leveled it up. It learns I. Get rid of it. Yeah, I can't do that again. What am I missing? I'm not missing Isis, surprisingly. I don't have any, like, multiple ones, which is also pretty surprising. What I need to do is register Nico Shogun.
Are you sure?
Yes, shit. Go ahead. This is awful because it's gonna take ages to do. Not there. Yeah, strengthen persona. And then do Mithras. No, actually. Do a low level one. Oh, that's the dog. The dog. Phoenix and Nico Shogun.
What are you waiting
for? This is a pop.
There, go ahead.
This may be a bit gruesome.
Gruesome. I might actually have a look at any of the others. See if they have Dekaja. It might be better. Yeah. Maybe. Right, there's that.
Okay.
Yay! Learnt Rickarm. And it also inherited Invigorate. What does Invigorate do? Ooh! Nah. So there's that. And now if I go to register...
You'd like to read the consent registration? You'd like to register this?
Yep. So there's that. Now I just need to summon... Neko. I don't remember what it was. Neko Shogun. There it is. It's a star.
You'll withdraw this persona.
Yep.
This is your power.
Oh, that also has Dekaja. But it's got a shit ton of other stuff, too. What a pain.
You'll withdraw this persona. This is your power. Done already.
Fuck. No. I just keep pressing the wrong buttons.
The inmate needs
strengthen. Neko with Flavos. It's all down to chance, which is the worst part about this. I've got like a 1 in 6 chance of it actually being Dekaja. Because that's the only way you can get it. Sadly. Ah, Taro Kaja! Close. But no cigar. Aw, man! Well, the only thing I can do then is... just fucking get rid of whatever.
This is what the persona,
yep.
Then let us.
Oh, it might actually get Madoon. I would say the downside to this is the fact it takes a while. Ah, well. I'm pretty sure I've been in the Velvet Room for nearly an hour. Pretty sure.
Okay.
So, learnt Madoon. What is Madoon? Medium chance to kill every all foes. Get rid of Rampage, then. Inherited? Zero. What's Mapsy? Ooh! Oh, that's on... Fuck. Abysmal Surge. Mabufu Aigo. Mamudo. Get rid of Mamudo. There we go. Right, let's try that again.
Finished for now. Justine, you handle
View.
The paths you have walked.
So... Where's Nico? There it is. Nico Shogun. Again.
This is your power.
Fuck's sake. And Phleros. What was the other one? Oribus. I don't even know where the other one is. Oh, there it is.
This persona?
That also has 7 skills. So it's 1 in 7. Yeah. Phleros.
This persona?
Oh, crap. I really wish I could just get all of the skills, like remove them.
This, then
bollocks. I do indeed.
Time for some rehabilitation. String them up.
There and there.
Not expect-
this is what the
if this doesn't
does
work,
begin.
Then I'll just... I don't know. Try another time. Or something. I know it's not gonna work. It takes forever. Rakukaja. It's Dekaja is what I need. Is there a way of just getting rid of personas? Actually, I could just persona... I could fuse. I can make a Valkyrie. Whoa! That gets rid of Devil, though. I wouldn't mind getting rid of one of them for something I already have. Maybe. I don't have any Hermits on me, either. That gives you Justice. That's Chariot. Aramitama. We don't have a Chariot on us. What was the Chariot I had? I don't remember. But I suppose it's not really a big deal. No, get rid of this.
Do you really need
this? Oh, there it is! Aramitama! I remember this. Yeah, one of the Shinto... 4 aspects of Shinto thought as the power to grant ferocity. It's said to aid in one's bravery, growth, and endeavors, though it can lead in a negative direction. I'll go with it.
Choose the
ooh, yeah! Murage Bufula, Magaru, that'll do.
Significant power.
Yep. Wait, no. Get rid of Bufula. I thought it was Mabufu for some reason. Light Curse. To all foes, yes. And Mazeo.
It will receive significant
good.
Now for a reaper.
It's 40k XP. Not too shabby. Not at all. Go Wild Frosty is my truest power. Carve my Savage Anger into that face of yours. Yay!
Alright.
So there's that. You learnt Rebellion and Maracunda. I think that might have been it. Whatever. No, and Range Boost. Ooh! Oh, Rage Boost. Not Range. Rage. Alright. So now I just need to do the same.
You'd like to read the
God damn it.
Here.
Right, so, Nico Shogun. Summon. And what was the other? Phleros. Sure.
This is your power. Such rudeness.
It's been over 4 hours, so I think this is my final try. And if this doesn't work, then I'll just do it in my own time.
This is what it shall be. Then let us begin.
Okay. Boom. Fuck you, cock munch. So annoying.
You change your mind.
Actually, I need
to,
I was gonna say, I need to create a new persona. Well, no, I can just strengthen. I will strengthen Isis with Neko Shogun. Why not?
This may be a bit gruesome.
Maybe a bit gruesome. And yeah, I will just do this in my own time. What I'll do is get both of the personas. I'll register both of them now. Then end the session, save, and then just give it a try, and then reload if it don't work. It will probably take longer, but it doesn't really matter. Right there. Right, let's do that again. Register slash summon. Right, so Neko Shogun, there it is. Go ahead. Yeah, cause it's costing me a lot of money, so sod that. Where's Oribus? There it is.
This a fee is required.
Yeah, go for it.
Then
perfect.
How you finished.
I could actually do it with both. Yeah, I could just summon the other one as well. And that would work too. I could just strengthen it with both. Then it would increase my chance quite a bit more. Whatever. I'm hoping I can save right outside of the gate. Just kind of hoping. Oh, I can. Good. Right, so that is going to be the end of this session. I don't remember when I started this game. It must have been this one. Maybe. Yeah, I did all the mementos and I saved. I think. Either way, that's going to be the end of the session. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed. And until next time, take care.